In the first part of new documentary Phoenix Rising, Evan Rachel Wood claims Marilyn Manson, quote, essentially raped her, end quote, on camera in 2007. In the video for Heart-Shaped Glasses, Manson dressed Wood in a pair of heart-shaped shades identical to the poster from Lolita, Stanley Kubrick's 1962 film based on the Vladimir Nabokov story about a man who falls in love with an underage girl. Manson and Wood met and began dating in 2006, when Manson was 38 and Wood was 18. In an interview at the time, Manson said, "I think that the age difference helps to match my emotional immaturity. Being Marilyn Manson, I shouldn't be expected to grow up in a conventional way." In the Amy Berg-directed documentary, Wood alleges that she was coerced into a commercial sex act under false pretenses. Prior to the filming of the music video, a plan for a simulated sex scene was discussed. When the camera started rolling, Evan Rachel Wood says Manson began to penetrate her. The documentary, set to air in full on HBO later this year, details the tumultuous relationship between the actress and the rocker, where Wood claims she was physically and sexually abused throughout their five-year relationship. In 2016, Wood alluded to past physical, psychological, and sexual abuse, but didn't publicly name Manson until 2021. Following her statement, four other women went public with abuse allegations against Marilyn Manson, born Brian Warner. In November, Rolling Stone investigated the numerous claims of abuse against Warner, including 55 new interviews. Following Rolling Stone's expose into Warner, the Los Angeles Sheriff's Department raided his home and seized media storage devices later that month. Brian Warner has denied all claims of abuse. Phoenix Rising charts the creation of the Phoenix Act, a bill that extends the statute of limitations for domestic violence survivors to pursue charges against their abusers. According to Wood, the activism was spurred in part upon hearing other women's abuse accusations against Warner.